Friends, welcome to my channel, it's Baby Life. Today I'm going to discuss some daily use sentences with some user requests. So let's have a look at them. First one is,
kis pe gaya hai? Who does he look like or who does he resemble? Mother or father, who does he look like ya phir who does he resemble? Matlab mummy pe gaya hai, papa pe gaya hai.
Kya tumne sab acche se yaad kiya? Did you learn everything properly? Did you learn everything properly?
Next sentence. Woh apni marzi se kahin nahin ja sakti.
She can't go anywhere on her own accord.
She can't go anywhere on her own accord. Ya phir willingly, ya phir on her own will.
Yeh mobile jhagde ki jad hai.
This mobile is the bone of contention.
This mobile is the bone of contention.
Next sentences.
Tum kabab mein haddi kyo ban rahe ho?
Why are you playing gooseberry?
Why are you playing gooseberry?
Next sentences.
Main is dahej prata ke sakht khilaf hoon.
I am dead against this dowry system.
I am dead against this dowry system.
Sakht khilaf hona, dead against. Okay.
Tumhe school se aane ke baad so jana chahiye.
You should sleep after coming from school.
You should sleep after coming from school.
Next sentence is,
वो ये सब दिखावे के लिए कर रहा है.
He is doing all this for show off.
He is doing all this for show off.
Next sentence is, show off means दिखावा.
मुझे बाहर खाना पसंद है.
I like to eat out or I like to eat food outside.
दोनों में से कोई भी आप बोल सकते हैं. I like to eat out or I like to eat food outside.
बाहर का खाना सेहत के लिए नुकसानदेह है.
Street food is bad or harmful for health.
Street food is bad or harmful for health.
उसे अंग्रेजी भाषा नहीं आती.
He doesn't know English language. He doesn't know English language.
Next sentence is,
कंजूसी मत करो.
Don't skimp या फिर don't act miserly.
Don't skimp.
Don't act miserly.
Next sentence is, क्या तुम्हारे दिमाग में भूसा भरा है?
Is your head filled with trash?
Is your head filled with trash? Trash means यहाँ पे भूसा, कचरा, जो भी बोलना चाहें बोल सकते हैं.
उसने कुछ दिन पहले ही अंग्रेजी सीखना शुरू किया है.
He has started learning English few days ago.
He has started learning English few days ago.
आपका बेटा कितना भूला है?
Your son is so naive.
Your son is so naive.
गर्मी का मौसम आने वाला है.
Summer season is around the corner.
Summer season is around the corner.
या फिर round the corner.
Next sentence is,
तुमने टी-शर्ट उल्टी क्यों पहनी?
Why did you wear T-shirt back to front?
या फिर backwards means आगे वाला भाग पीछे, पीछे वाला भाग आगे.
Why did you wear shirt back to front or backwards?
उतारो इसे और इसे उल्टा घुमाओ.
Take it off and flip it around.
Take it off and flip it around.
Flip it around means उल्टा घुमाओ. वो पूरे दिन PUBG खेलता है.
He plays PUBG all day या फिर he plays PUBG whole day.
All या whole में से आप कोई भी use कर सकते हैं. Next sentence is, वो पढ़ाई के समय में movie देखता है.
He watches movie in study time.
He watches movie in study time.
Next is, जो काम आज नहीं हुआ वो कल भी नहीं होगा.
Work that is not done today will not be done tomorrow either.
Work that is not done today will not be done tomorrow either.
Next sentence is, अब बहाने बनाना बंद करो.
Now stop making excuses.
Now stop making excuses. और काम पे लग जाओ.
And get to work.
And get to work. Next sentence is,
मुझे बहुत सर्दी लग रही है.
I'm feeling cold a lot.
I'm feeling cold a lot.
Next sentence is, किसी को नीचा मत दिखाओ.
Don't demean anyone or don't put anyone down. Don't demean anyone or don't put anyone down.
Next sentence is, आज बहुत ज़्यादा सर्दी है.
It's too much cold today.
It's too much cold today या फिर it's freezing cold today.
Next sentence is, आज मेरे पास बहुत सारा खाली समय है.
I have plenty of free time today. I have plenty of free time today.
Next sentence is, मैंने तुम्हें बहुत बार फ़ोन किया. I called you plenty of times. I called you plenty of times. यहाँ पे ये countable sense में use हुआ है. I called you plenty of times. Next sentence, TV की आवाज़ कम करो. Turn down the TV volume or decrease the TV volume. Turn down the TV volume or decrease the TV volume. Next sentence is, पूरे दिन टीवी मत देखा करो. Don't watch TV whole day. Don't watch TV whole day. Next sentence is, कार का दरवाज़ा ठीक से बंद करो. Shut or close the car door properly. Shut or close the car door properly. Next is, कार का दरवाज़ा अभी भी खुला है. Car's door is still open. Car's door is still open. Next sentence is, किचन की सफाई कौन करता है. Who does cleaning of kitchen? Who does cleaning of kitchen? Next sentence is, जुखाम की वजह से मेरी नाक बंद है. My nose is blocked due to cold. My nose is blocked due to cold. Next sentence is, मैं बाथरूम धो रहा हूँ. I am washing the bathroom. I am washing the bathroom. Next sentence is, क्या वो बस से ऑफिस आता है. Does he come to office by bus? Does he come to office by bus? आपका आंसर होता है, yes, he comes to office by bus.